Here we're working on the reverse finish. Again, you would use this move when a defender meets you in front of the rim and you're jumping to the other side to use the rim as protection. Again, we're going to execute our off the dribble move, attack hard, and then jump and finish on the opposite side, avoiding the shot blocker, the defender that comes over as help and tries to block our shot, and we just simply jump to the other side and finish.